Well, we're trying to mobilize about 400 of our members and people in our community to really be the hands and feet of God. We want to value everyone, love everyone, and just try to spread the word and spread the love of Jesus.
Mobilizing 400 plus volunteers. Lofty goals for Ron Kuczera and his church, Shepherd's Gate. But it comes together rather easily.
We're serving the widows, the orphans, those in need, those that are financially bestowed hardship, emotionally, psychologically. So we're just anybody that really needs a little bit of love, but that's who we're serving.
On this weekend, Kuczera and Shepherd's Gate are helping so many people and organizations throughout Southeast Michigan. Kuczera is a retired financial planner. He gave up his job to join the church staff as their local missions coordinator.
If you would have told me that I'm doing the work now that 10 years ago, I probably would have said you're a little crazy.
Kuczera's pastor, Tim Bollinger, knew right away he was the perfect person for something like this.
He has one of the biggest hearts I've ever met. I love the guy. I've been on mission trips with him. I've served so many local projects with him. I mean, it's in him.
For Kuczera, he loves each day here, getting the opportunity to connect and help in any way he can.
For me, this is not work. This is, don't let Pastor Tim know this, but you could probably not pay me to do this. But it's amazing.
Pretty much 2-3 times a weekend, he's somewhere doing something incredible in a practical way.
And on a weekend like this, where so many people are touched by the generosity, it's Kuczera who feels blessed the most.
Who knows what I'm gonna be doing in a year or 10 years, but I have a feeling this is gonna be a big part of it.
It's a very small way. God, just, I mean, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Amazing, humble servant, right?
Yeah.
Think about all of it, lives that you've impacted over the years.
Thank you.
Yeah. This is just our way of saying thank you.
Why? Appreciate it. Oh my.